How about a little play with words? Take the word self, spell it backwards, and add an H, and what do you get? Flesh.